Yo, welcome back to Fight Gamer 619. This time I will opening so many 4 star Autobot crystals. I wish this time I will unlock new Autobot character, especially 4 star part of Autobot combiners. And before we start crystal opening, I wish you all subscribe this channel FightGamer619 and don't forget to give me comment and like this video. Let's start the crystal opening. Check it out. And right now, I'm here on Autobot Space Bridge, and let's start crystal opening right now. Before I opening 4 star crystal of Autobot, I will open Autobot Premium Combat Chip because I need Combat Bot 2 to make my Autobot become stronger and usable. Let's first opening 10 Autobot Premium Combat Chip. Check it out. First, just duplicate Airazor. Smash down. Strips. Pinpointer. Flag. Room, transport, spoil sport, 3 star duplicate, glitch, 3 star duplicate again, and glitch 2 stars, and the other is duplicate. Let's try again to opening Autobot Premium Combat Chip. I wish this time I got new combat chip, 3 star or 4 star. Let's check it out. Yes, I got 3 star Decile Strikes. This is so good. I can equip to Elita 1, Optimus Prime, or another warrior or special class Autobot. Spoil Sport, just duplicate, Fat Hit, 3 stars, Decile Strike, 2 star duplicate, Fire Drive, Night Stalker, yes, 2 star Road Burner. This is my new combat chip, combat bot type. Let's continue. Strips, smash down, top heavy. This good, I got Decile Strike and Road Burner. And let's continue to 4 star crystal. Guaranteed 4 star Autobot, and I wish this time I got lucky and I can unlock 4 star Autobot, especially 4 star part of my Autobot combiner. And this time I have 10 Autobot 4 star crystal. You can look on screen and we will opening one by one. Let's check it out. The first 4 star Autobot crystal. The first just duplicate cliff jumper. It's okay and convert to 5 star shard and spark and gold power core, lightning rod and cliff jumper shard. Let's continue. Try again to open next 4 star autobot crystal. Check it out. And second crystal, just duplicate again. Prowl. This good, I got gold G1 Prowl power core. And combiner spark and 5 star shard. Let's continue again. The third 4 star autobot crystal. I think this is the new autobot characters. I wish this is part of combiners. Let's check this out. Oh yes, I got triple changer snapdragon. This is so good. I think this is strong triple changer. The ability is good enough. He has two ability because snapdragon is triple changer. I'm happy now because I unlock my new 4 star autobot. I wish the next crystal I will get combiner part 4 star. Let's continue to the next 4 star autobot crystal. Crystal number 4. Let's opening. Check it out. And number 4 just duplicate hover, convert to 5 star shard, spark, core, power core and hover shard. All player need 5 star shard, especially to unlock 5 star Omega Supreme or Overlord. Let's continue to crystal number 5. Check it out. Let's opening the mall. Number 5 just duplicate punch, convert to fossil shard, spark, gold power core and punch shard. Let's continue again to the next 4 star autobot crystals. Check it out. Again I got duplicate power glide, convert to 5 star shard, combiner spark, laser ricochet and power glide shard. Let's continue again. Next 4 star autobot crystal. Check it out. And again duplicate hover, convert to 5 star shard, spark, volatile mixture gold and hover shard. And continue again to the next autobot 4 star crystal. I wish the next crystal is 4 star new autobot, especially part of combiner. Check it out. And again I got duplicate and this is so good. I got gold G1 Skylink. This is new G1 power core. Convert to 5 star shard, spark, G1 Skylink and Skylink shard. Let's continue again to the next crystal. The last 2 crystals. Let's check it out. Duplicate again, Ironhide. Convert to Fafsa Shard, Combiner Spa, G1 Ironhide, and Ironhide Shard. And this is the last 4 star atau bird crystal. I wish this time I got a new Autobot. Let's check it out. Let's opening. And this is what I got. I wish this is 4 star part of Combiner. Aramareu. Come on. Yes. This is not first star part of Combiner, but this is so good. One of the best Autobot. The ability damage of Sentius Magnus is so big. This is twin brother of Sentius Malus of Decepticon. This time I got two new 4-star Autobot, Snapdragon, and the last crystal of destiny I got Sentius Magnus 4-star. This is so good. I'm happy now, and I wish you all player of Transformers Wars lucky like me for your crystal opening. This is end of video. I wish you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel, VGamer619, and give your comment if you like this video. See you next time.